Inshallah, Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam and his emergence is very exciting for all of the Muslims, of course, and for all of the people of the book also, because not only the emergence of the Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam is written in our hadiths. Not only our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has talked about Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam, but also in the scriptures we can see Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam in the, for example, in the other books of Allah, we can see Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam, inshallah. And the emergence of Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam from his place, we know his place where Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will emerge from. He will emerge from Turkey, Istanbul. Because we know this information from hadiths of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they are very clear, and I would like to talk about them one by one, inshallah. Before that, we have a video of beautiful Istanbul video. We may start with this beautiful city, Istanbul. Istanbul is as much a sacred city as our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has stated in the hadith regarding the end times, as it is important in terms of its geographical position and history. Istanbul appeared as Constantinople for many years in official documents, but was always best known and lived on as Istanbul. It was highly cosmopolitan city in which Christians, Jews, and Muslims lived together in peace for many years. It had the honor of being the capital of the Ottoman world empire. By bringing the Islamic world and the West's leading statesmen, thinkers, and political experts under the umbrella of a harmony of civilization, Istanbul, the center from which Turks shaped the world, once again showed that it has not lost its former worth. There's another important aspect of the history of Istanbul in historical, political, and social terms. That significance was expressed 1400 years ago by various means by our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And as revealed in the hadiths, the Prophet Jesus also alayhi salam will come to earth within the same period with Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam, who will demolish those intellectual systems that deny Allah and support atheism. So we know where Mehdi alayhi salam is coming from, and as Mr. Adnan Oktar explained, Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam has already come, inshallah.
Istanbul is the greatest cities in the world, where the three religions are existed in the same in the same way,
and all the people in Istanbul can live together with peace and security, inshallah. Yes. But of course, in the time of Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam, they will be much more peace and security.
And another thing very special for Istanbul is when Christians pray and Muslims pray, they turn to the same direction. Mm-hmm. It is the only city, the only place in the world where all religions are directed to the same place.
MashaAllah, one of Mr. Hari, Adnan Oktar's guests, Rabbi Froman, has stated this. He said, yes, that the only place, only city where the direction
to Jerusalem
is the same direction,
with the only
city, with, yes, the Kaaba, inshallah. And so Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam's spiritual conquest of Istanbul, let's talk about this. When we look at the hadiths and the works of great Islamic scholars, we see that Turkey is indicated as a place where Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will appear. With its superior moral values, the Turkish nation is the best suited to perform the honorable task will undertake in golden age. The fact that Turkish nation, which will bring peace and security to the world in the Golden Age will also separate the moral values of Islam from Turkey, further increases the significance of the city as the country's heart. Because the reference sources in question all stress the importance of Istanbul. It is narrated, there is a hadith, let's see our hadith. It is very clear from our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam stated that Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will come from Turkey, Istanbul. It is narrated from Ibn Amr that our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, O people, there are six things without which doomsday will not happen. The sixth is the capture of the city. He was asked, which city? He replied, Constantinople. This is the spiritual capture of the Constantinople by Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam. And this is from Muhammad ibn Abd al-Rasul Barzanji, Portents of Doomsday, page 204, Ramuz al-Ahadith, page 296. Also, it is stated in the hadiths that Allah will capture Constantinople by Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam's hand. Now we may see the slide. The hadith says, Naim ibn Hammad reports from Jaffar, Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will send his army in all directions. He will destroy oppression and oppressors. Nations will come under his command. Allah will make the instrument of the capture of Constantinople. The reference is Al-Burhan fi Alamat al-Mahdi, Ayra al-Zaman, 56. In another hadith on the slide we can see, Allah will capture Constantinople through his beloved friends, Portents of Doomsday, 181. In another hadith we can see, in the slide also, Ibn Majah has quoted Abu Huraira radiallahu anh saying, even if no time is left to the world but a single day, Allah will certainly prolong that day in order for an individual from my family to take Mount Daylam and the city of Constantinople. The reference is Al-Burhan fi Alamat al-Mahdi, Ahir al-Zaman, page 74. In another hadith also, during the capture of Constantinople, Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will plant a flag while performing his ablution for the morning prayer. The sea will part in two, and thus the water will be withdrawn, and Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will cross to the other side through the path that opens up. Portents of Doomsday, page 181. In another hadith, the hour will not come until Almighty Allah ensures the conquest of Constantinople and the Roman lands for believers through Tasbih and Takbir. Daylami al-Firdaus, the reference. It is emphasized in the hadiths and the works of Islamic scholars that Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will create no disruption or unease during his struggle. He will there won't be any blood spread. This is certain, inshallah. Some of the people are saying that Mehdi is going to spread blood, but this is not true. The hadiths are so clear that he will not, even a single drop of blood will not be dropped, inshallah. He will want, and also he will rid Islam of the false traditions and bid'ats that have been added on it. At the same time, he will wage a highly effective intellectual campaign against ideological systems such as materialism, Darwinism, and atheism that deny the existence of Allah. He will introduce the whole world to the moral values of Islam that will bring with them the climate of people and security that mankind has been seeking for so long, and will lead the Islamic world. The hadith of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam provide a lot of information showing that Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will emerge from Istanbul also. One hadith states that Hazrat Mehdi alayhi salam will appear from Turkey and will never leave it until the end of his struggle. So the Mehdi on the slide, the Mehdi will not leave Rome. the Turks, because Turkey used to be known as region of Rum. So the hadith is, the Mahdi will not leave Rum, the Turks, till Simlar magazine narrated from Isafur. Hazrat Mahdi alayhisselam will appear together with the holy relics kept in Istanbul. This is also stated in the hadith. Inshallah, we may look to our hadiths, to our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam's hadiths. It is narrated from Abdullah bin Surafa that Hazrat Mahdi alayhisselam will have an embroidered banner of our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam with him. Al-Burhan fil Alamat al-Mahdi al-Zaman, page 65. He will appear with the camel hair banner of our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. That banner will have four corners, it will be stitchless and black in color. There will be a crescent on it. That banner never opened since the death of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Will be unfurled when Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam emerged. The two standards, sword and rope, also of our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, together with the other holy relics, are kept in Istanbul also.
Inshallah.
So they are also in Istanbul right now. So it is a very big miracle, because it is stated in the hadith, and as it is stated in the hadith, they may be in some other part of the world, they may be in another country, but it is in Istanbul as stated in the hadith. And in conclusion, Istanbul is the only city to still bear the spiritual title. For that reason, that is where Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam may be expected to appear from, of course. And as Mr. Adnan Oktar stated, Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will emerge from, inshallah, Istanbul, and it will be aware plenty of time. Since before Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam's appearance to all over the world, but if we search for his characteristics, his portents before Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam's coming, and his attitudes from the hadiths, also we will understand, inshallah, by will of Allah, inshallah, we will see that, we will understand Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam. So I would like to say to my sisters and brothers to follow the signs, to follow the hadiths of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Mr. Adnan Oktar's books are very specific and very beautifully written with the hadiths and all of the informations. Also, there is a site you can go inside and look for everything about the Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam, about the end times and the Jesus, Prophet, peace be upon him. It is awaited, www.awaitedmahdi.com, inshallah. And we have a very short video about Said Salih Özcan. He is a student of Bediüzzaman, one of the genuine followers of Bediüzzaman, says that Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will appear from Istanbul. Now we will see that.
Said Salih Özcan, one of the genuine followers of Bediüzzaman, says that Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will appear from Istanbul.
O zaman Üstad Hazretleri diyor ki, Mehdi ve şakitleri Allah'ın izniyle gelir, ben de o sırada kabirde olacağım diyor.
Öyle. Ben Mehdi gelmeyeceğim, sen geleceksin dedi. Kişeri yuttum, atladı ben de. Ve bunun için bekliyoruz. Mehdi geleceğiz inşallah. Ben de yakında geleceğim.
İnşallah.
İstanbul'da geleceğiz inşallah.
İnşallah.